I'll just start in a minute. Warming up. Someone else to piss in there and it was all wrong. So I thought to myself, that's no problem at all. I just relieved myself in the cubicle. Luckily there was no one in there having a shite. But when I opened the door, I saw a terrible sight. Oh for fuck's sake, I only wanted a slash. But the bloke before me left bangers and mash. Bangers and mash, bangers and mash. The bloke before me left bangers and mash. He could have flushed it away, but he didn't today. Before I let the next bloke fuck. Bangers and mash. I tried to block it from my mind, but I was unable. A wad of toilet paper and a freshly laid cable. I gave it a flush, but it just wouldn't budge. The toilet's offered up with all the toilet paper and fudge. I knock on the door, and I think in a flash, the next bloke will think it's me that's left the bag to mash. It wasn't me, mate, honest, I just came for a slash. It wasn't me that left the bangers and mash. Bangers and mash, bangers and mash. The bloke before me left the bangers and mash. He gave a flush, it on my butt. He could have flushed it away, but he didn't today.